As you can see, this film's poster communicates an assortment of different features. For example, the blur collaborated with the faded silhouette of what seems to be a person suggests the narrative is complicated yet potentially clever. This creates the implication of a narrative consisting of anonymity and mystery. It is clear to the audience from the poster that the main character is the man positioned close up on the left. This is because he is practically covering the entire poster, and as he is famous, we know it through his name being printed in a clearly obvious font above the title. The title of the film further contributes towards the assumption of the genre, as Russell Crowe's character looks as though he is slightly unique, and that could be through his beautiful mind. The colours that have been applied to the poster add to the mystery aspect about the film, as they are all particularly bland or minimalistic within the range of existing colours, for example, browns, dull greens, or white. One of us has seen this film before, therefore we knew what the storyline was beforehand. However, if you were to look at the poster having never seen the movie, you would be able to establish a minimalistic amount of what the film is about. For example, the title and images cooperate to form the idea of the storyline being based on a man who struggles with certain issues in life, the title and the character picture, and perhaps imagines people or has people who want to help him but get ignored. As a result, we perceived that the target audience, considering its certificate states 12, would be teenagers and up. The poster doesn't give away that much, considering the narrative of the entire film. If you had seen the film and then saw the poster, you would understand the message it is conveying. However, for those who hadn't, may or may not get the message. On the one hand, you could speculate certain aspects through the images and effects used, as we discussed previously. The use of positioning of the characters in the poster suggests that the film consists of a follower, conscience hunter, and so on, as the figure is behind the main character. But the expression on his face suggests that he knows of the figure or person behind him. The written text is particularly minute, however, does convey a small sentence saying, "He saw the world in a way no one could have imagined." This suggests a lot about the narrative, considering its size. For example, it tells you that he is no ordinary man, as he sees things completely different to every other person. This then links back to the implied difference in the main character, as the sentence itself says it outright. This then links back to the implied difference in the main character, as the sentence itself says that outright. In addition, any other extra information has been placed at the bottom of the poster where it can be read, yet only if you look very closely. Within this, a website is linked to a site that conveys all of the ratings associated with the film. Other than that, many of the cast and producers and marketeers and so on are listed as a token of their work. Overall, you would be fully capable of depicting different aspects about the film through this poster if you read into all of the features presented, i.e., the quote in the center right of the poster. However, if you were to just look at the poster and move on, you wouldn't get the gist that you would want before going to watch the film.